Inhabitants in southern part of Palawan. All of them are full-blooded natives that belong to Palawan tribe. Kung familiar kayo sa Tabon Malo Caveman, sila yung possible descendants. Nandito sila para mag-share ng kanilang culture at magbenta ng some finished product na sa likod like mga handicrafts, baskets, yan sila pong may gawa. Since 1976, this place is their temporary shelter or refuge because after 2 weeks or 1 month, they will go back to the Montana. This method already handed to years from their ancestor. In this instrument, they call...
Galing nga.
Depends on their glow. In the real situation, the village, they had to put a dead wood and cover the animal skin on the top. Ayan ay balat ng bayawa, minsan balat ng baka, nakahaski ng cover nila. And the combination of the music, they call basan. Yan. You can take a video if you want, sir. Ipi-play nila pa man ang music they called Bagit, means bird song.